Okay, we're gonna try and do a YouTube test. Seems to have a slight edge to Galaxy S. Both are pretty excellent screens. See, the color is a bit different.